Hi, Julian Nguyen. I'd like to ask everyone who is adopting a child to adopt a dog, well, particularly the dogs who are perfect because they're really able to protect the child the best, and obviously they're really quickly finding home and if they are trained perfectly. So I think this is a big reminder here. If there are adoptive children, there are certain needs in which we need to cover it, and the children need the best. If they need our dog, this dog should be trained just of course. So these children the children will need to be protected, particularly if they are in a different country, in a new country, to a new environment. Protect the child from losing the weight. So I think it is a big money and it should be all covered. And I really think that if you are adopting a child, you should adopt a pet as a really best friend. You know, to stay with the child and to stay with the for long years. All the stray dogs and stray cats are adopted and they're having a lovely home just the way.